This April Fool's joke leaves a teacher shocked. This teacher has a rule where if your phone rings in class, you have to answer it on speaker. So for April Fool's, a student decided to get her friend to call her pretending to be a nurse and tell her that she was pregnant. And the teacher's reaction is priceless.
That's okay.
I'm very sorry.
I've been expecting this and okay. I already know what I'm going to name the baby. The first name will be April and the middle name will be Fool's.